This is my birdcage gourd. This is a swan neck gourd that's hanging, and it won't get a swan neck as long as it's hanging. And there's a couple of dipper gourds. This big one in the front is growing at a rate of 1¾ inches every day. It just amazes me. And you can see my trellis system that I put up. It's just a couple of cattle panels placed in an arch. Plant the plants down at the bottom and let them vine up it.